This is the most powerful handheld electric water gun ever made. A project that started as something seemingly simple, but little did I know that it would end up taking me over a year of designing, building and testing to finally get to this point. So what exactly makes this water gun so powerful? And is it powerful enough to break the current world record?